Hey everyone, Shadow here. I'm here with Equestria at War for Hearts of Iron 4. I've been playing around with it for the last 2 days or so. So I want to try and actually get it, actually play it this time. I just got over being sick, so I still got a rather nasty cough. Sorry about that. Let's see if I can actually win this time. I've always lost so far. I'm playing on civilian because I have no idea what I'm doing, to be honest. If I sound different, it's because I have a temporary mic, because my good one unfortunately broke. A little while ago. First time I played, I actually screwed up big time and caused a civil war. I have no idea what that means, but no template. Tower to Tilly. What's that mean, no template? Is it this? I am not sure if it's this or not. I have no idea. That is super bright to my eyes. Let's go Hollow Shire. Cloudsdale should be right here. Alrighty. I have no idea what that is. If anybody in the comments can tell me, please do, because I have no idea.
Ponies at the ready. Ready to do our part. Answering the call.
Let's go General Riplash. General Soren.
Ponies at the ready. Ready to do our part. Ponies, at the ready.
General first clip.
Magic makes us strong. Neither snow nor rain can stop us. Ready to do our part.
Let's throw the good prince over here. I have no aluminum. Excuse me. Already now. Three dockyards. Oh yes. Let's go with the Ravage class. Get three of those working there. The L class submarine. Get another three there. The Courageous class. Another three. And then another three.
Ponies, at the ready. Answering the call.
Wait, really?
Answering the call. Magic makes us strong.
Let's show you with good General Storin.
Ponies at the ready.
Who are you also with Storin? Civilian factories. There we go. Land military. There we go. We're good to go. Now we just wait. Oh, that's cute. Shit, I'm missing. Wait, what? But I have... Excuse me. I don't know why that popped up. I have everything. Alright. Alrighty. I guess we just wait for a little while. Oops. What are the changelings up to? Shit.
Ponies at the ready.
Move you guys over there. Excuse me. There we go. Oh. Sorry about that. So this is Griffonia over here, apparently. Let's see if we could find some other known towns from the show while we wait. Well, there's Griffinstone. Really? Kingdom of Griffin? Oh, Kingdom of Griffinstone. I was gonna say. I think this is another changeling. But I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, changeling. I thought so. Given that their harmony aligned, I'm going to improve relations with them. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do to edit out my coughing. I apologize again, everyone. What did I do? Oh, I know. I hit a key by accident. Let's go with maintaining the status quo for now. So Skyfall, I assume that's over here. I'm not entirely sure where Skyfall is. Oh, there it is. They are non-aligned. It sounded like it was Griffin. I just didn't want to make the comment, just in case I was wrong. I definitely want to improve relations with you.
Must be preserved.
Sounds like Chrysalis is up to no good over there. Shit. Sorry, everybody. The cats decided to go at each other again. I actually don't think I've ever mentioned them before. Well, anybody that's watching from my Discord will know what I mean. So I want to keep these guys independent. I want to keep these guys free from the many larger nations. There we go. Admiral Dust Hoover. April 1st. April Fools. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. But that'd be funny. Well, maybe not really. Penguin Republic. Well, shit. That was Griffinstone, I do believe. Which is... somewhere. Ah, here it is. But, no. Oh no, that was Griffin Empire. Well, shit. So these guys are down here in civil war. Well, no, that's civil war. They're at war. I'm not going to get involved over there. That's kind of low priority right now. I'm actually going to end this here, everyone. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.